Now, the mayor of Gulu City, Alfred Okonga, has a new strategy on curbing the spread, or rather the specter of domestic violence within the city and its surrounding areas. He wants all boda-boda passenger operators of boda-bodas to register their wives to the authorities in order to be monitored in case they have been involved in cases of domestic violence. Mr. Alfred Okonga, who was sworn in on the 18th of May as the inaugural mayor for Gulu City, also says security is important in ensuring socio-economic transformation, and boda boda riders are critical in achieving that. Let's take a look.
Alfred Okonga, the inaugural Gulu City mayor, wants peaceful and productive boda boda operators. He emphasizes that all boda boda riders should wear tags.
Reach the aid association, send it to their member. But all their members are member of the mother what? The mother association. They are helping you to become easy. That is my suggestion. Is you ask to agree or to disagree.
Emmy Onena, the Gulu City Boda Boda Association speaker, welcomed the mayor's remarks, but wants security to relax on how curfew is implemented.
Has been happening, but not all that very good from our side. Because you find that when you have been arrested, they will remove the money from your pocket. At a certain time, they also torture you. After that, when you find that the motorcycle which these people have been arresting, they use crane to carry the motorcycle, drop it in the car. Even though the motorcycle is going to get spoiled, it's upon you, the rider. Or the one on the motorcycle. So we raise our concern that even though we know that the time of curfew, we as the boda-boda, we cannot accept to follow the guideline given by the president of Uganda. What we should do, we should also be abide by the law.
UPDF 4th Infantry Division representative was in attendance, the regional intelligence security officer, and the regional and district police commanders.
And we use them. Yeah. There are those ones who are very good. They will give you information at the right time.
Yeah.
This is this. So we want you also to be part of us because you are part of security. Let us not have a war. Let us not have a fact that now this is this and we are this.
Yeah.
My question for you is to be friendly, united, give us information.
Yes.
Timely information. Don't wait for 2 days before media.
There are around 21,000 registered boda bodas in Gulu City. The Gulu City Boda Boda Association reports that 75 motorcycles have been reported to have been stolen from their members in the first quarter of 2021. Story by Joseph Omago for the news in Gulu City.